if you stay, I will sick every last lawless fucking mercenary in Halcyon on you. It's your choice, Captain.
Never know safety again? And why should the future be any different from the past?
Starting to hope I get to meet this jerk. Just so I can give him a good kick in the shins.
I'd pay to see that. Now, he told us to leave. But then locked us in, apparently. A journal containing the scientific discoveries and private thoughts of Dr. Olivia Ambrose, worthless without context, but priceless to those who know its value. Okay. He tells us to leave, but seals us in the room. Now what? Speak to Minnie. With your prize safely in hand, talk to Minnie Ambrose to retrieve your reward. There's another floor, though. We came in here. Well, we're gonna go out there. All right. There's gonna be something in our way. Or someone. Going down. All right, we're leaving. Was that the exit? Oh. I thought we were going to come out here. What is that, though? Even if we got across, I don't think we can get up. Maybe that's going to end up being our last place to go? I don't know. Oh, I'm hearing my own pet thing.
We are receiving an incoming signal, Captain.
Captain, I see you've made some headway on Gorgon.
Yeah.
Mother's old work terminal just lit up with a bunch of new protocols. Very exciting. What about Mother's journal? Any progress there?
Why are you interested in old terminals all of a sudden?
No reason. What terminal? Who said anything about terminals?
You did.
Can you hear me, Captain? I'm getting some interference on my end. Captain. Captain!
Okay, static.
Hello again, little weasel.
What?
I must admit, you've surprised me. I threw nearly everything I had at you, and you overcame it all.
You're the mystery figure, Olivia Ambrose? So you're the one who put the Gorgon facility on lockdown. You're the mysterious figure.
Well spotted, Captain. We've both played our roles well, but it seems you've got the edge. I may have gravely underestimated you.
Yeah, maybe.
You were smart to hire her, Wilhelmina. Well done.
Oh, can she hear you?
Mother!
Oh.
You're alive! And still on Gorgon?
Yeah, she's been a thorn in my side ever since I got there.
Something tells me we've only seen the beginning. This is so you, Mother. Inserting yourself where you aren't needed and at the worst possible time.
Am I disrupting your vanity project, you empty-headed little twit?
Am I missing something?
Mother is going to fill your head with lies about me and Gorgon. Don't listen. Have you come back just to ruin everything again, Mother? At least this time I have the power to stop you.
You do?
Captain, this is a distraction. Let's set our differences aside and focus on what matters. Adrena time must never be revived.
You've been trying to kill me ever since I got to Gorgon. Now you want my help?
I thought you were a part of Minnie's ploy. Her ally in this mad, selfish scheme to resurrect Adrena time. But now that I understand she was lying to you, I find I want your help.
How about an apology first?
I'm sorry for trying to kill you, Captain.
Oh.
I should have been honest with you from the start.
Didn't think you'd be
You've
that.
You've shown yourself more than capable of handling all that Gorgon and I could throw at you. You might be the only one with the mettle to put Gorgon down for good.
This was never about the family name, then. Minnie wanted to revive the project.
I may not have told you all of the facts, but I'm going to lay out everything I know. You can decide for yourself what to do with it.
Okay.
By now, you realize that Project Gorgon was devoted to a single drug, Adrena time. A drug that hit the market in spite of calamitous side effects.
Go on.
The project was a colossal failure, but you and I are going to revive it from the ashes.
After everything I've seen? Absolutely not.
What you've seen is the result of Mother's leadership. I have no intention of repeating her mistakes. Mother's journal contains the activation codes for the Adrena Time synthesizer, the key to a new Project Gorgon. We're going to start again, and this time with everything Project Gorgon didn't have. Better R&D, better scientists, clear goals, more funding, and a timeline that makes sense.
You really think that's all it will take?
Trust me, that's plenty. Mother never let me near the family business, but she taught me how not to manage a team. If I can improve the chemistry, I can fix Adrena time. We can put this colony back on track together.
Olivia, what's your story?
Finally, a sensible question. I am the head of Project Gorgon, its grand mastermind. I created Adrena Time because I believed, arrogantly, foolishly, that I could uplift the common man through chemistry. I failed. Now my daughter wants to take up my mantle.
Not on my watch. We have to stop her.
If she insists on holding the course, I agree.
We must. My work has already destroyed countless lives. We can't let her do so again out of pride and sentiment. What about my life, Mother? The Ambrose name has no dignity anymore. I can't even show my face around Byzantium without being the gossip of the town.
You can't put your reputation ahead of the colony's safety. You can be better than this.
My reputation is a weapon. One that I can wield against those who squandered their one chance to save the colony. Every day, workers slump over from exhaustion. The gears of industry swallow them whole, and no one is coming to help.
Because they're human beings.
Katrina time is the break we can't fit into the schedule. The office with a window we can't afford to build. It's the best this rotten colony can do for people.
Drugs? Drugs are the best you can do?
It's a bandage, not a cure. Halcyon is wounded, and I will do everything in my power to stop the bleeding.
Don't let those bloodless leeches at Spacer's Choice walk you down this perilous path, Wilhelmina. You haven't the fortitude to endure it.
As usual, Mother projects her failures onto me. If she had let me get involved from the start, we might have avoided this calamity altogether.
Are you just trying to prove yourself to your mother?
My intentions are greater than some family squabble. Besides, Mother is the one who should be proving herself to me.
Oh?
Fuck your intentions. What have you done? I always suspected you were nothing more than an empty-headed social climber. This confirms it.
Let him talk.
You see what I mean? Mother is afraid of being outdone by her empty-headed daughter. And she'll do anything to stop me. If I can save the colony and redeem the Ambrose family name, I owe it to myself to try. Mother be damned.
Adrena time is just a stimulant. What good do you think it can do?
With Adrena time, we can increase worker productivity orders of magnitude above ordinary stems and risk none of the harmful side effects. Imagine if we flooded the market with drugs that actually helped people. We could influence the very business model of Spacer's Choice.
Halcyon's problem is cruelty, not productivity.
We won't be exploiting workers any longer. We'll be celebrating them, giving them everything they need to succeed.
Except
no.
Freedom.
This is madness. The project, the complex, it has to be destroyed, razed to the ground. It's the only way.
After everything I saw on Gorgon, I agree.
Gorgon is a cautionary tale. We agree on that much. But if we go into this with open eyes, then history doesn't have to repeat itself. I need that facility online, but I can't do it while Mother's still a problem. By now, she'll have shut down the Gorgon reactor. Deal with her however it suits you, and get that facility back up and running.
No.
Don't do this, Wilhelmina. Minnie, don't make this choice.
Adrena time is our future. It's bigger than money, bigger than family. It's the colony's best hope.
What would you have me do instead, Olivia?
Return to my family's manor, Captain. Use the executive override code in my journal to activate the NDA protocol for my terminal. It will destroy the Gorgon drug synthesizer and put an end to Adrena time for good.
Minnie would never allow that.
My daughter's gotten her hooks into you. I understand. She's always had a knack for manipulating people. But I know you're more than her foolish little puppet. You've survived this long. You have to be more. She will try to force you to fight her. You don't have to. In fact, I would ask you not to. Whatever mistake she might make, she is still my daughter.
Captain, in light of recent events, I'm putting the manor under lockdown. Until Mother is dealt with, anyone who lands here is presumed hostile. Finish the job. I know you won't disappoint me.
Wink and make a finger gun at the screen. Get ready to be surprised. Optional. Restore power to the Adrenal Time Synthesizer or activate the NDA protocol. Wow. Side with Olivia and destroy the Gorgon Project or side with Minnie and restart it. We have to destroy the Gorgon Project, so we're going to head to the mansion and activate the NDA protocol to destroy the Adrenal Time Synthesizer. Told her not to fight her, but I guess we're gonna have to fight other things.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Goodbye.
Thought you might have some thoughts, but... Ambrose Manor, here we come. Guys ready for trouble? You know what? First?
The ship used to be much quieter.
Nothing needs to be repaired. I can't tinker anything. Never mind. Alright. Here we go. Really? I don't think we need to worry about that. Storming the mansion.
Captain, I think she's expecting us.
We best watch our step, Captain. She knows we're coming.
I'm sure she's expecting us. Dagger.
Here we go.
Everyone all right?
Nice. Are those all up? I think so. Oh, now we got one. Don't you dare hurt my friends. Oh crap.
Careful, you're wounded!
You were over there the whole time?
Nice one, Captain!
Got it? Serialized law and organization guardian. That one was tough. Oh, there's another one. I thought that was a unique one or something. Oh, that's not what I want. In here. Unlock elevator? Oh. Elevator to personal laboratory has been unlocked. I didn't know there was a personal laboratory. Oh, I guess it's that. Maybe. Well, this is the outside. Oh, never mind. Okay. Elevator. Where's this elevator? I was wondering where you guys were. I guess it's down below. Oh, here we are. Special hidden bathroom, too. Someone likes their wine.
Great work.
Transition. Okay, Olivia's personal lab. Yeah, she said not to fight her. Oh, wow. Quite a big area.
Ain't nothing good ever come out of a place like this, Captain. Heebie-jeebies.
I see they brought all the comforts of home, including the secret lab for unlawful experiments.
That's not gonna do much.
Here we go!
Oh! Oh, Vicar Max, sorry. The turret got him. That's really everything? Oh. Oof. I'm like flipping out over here. Oh, there's a secret tunnels. I'm stuck though. Uh-oh. Thank you. quickly looting everything. Hack it. This isn't the one, though. Oh, it's just logs. Security logs. Error. Security breach detected. Test subject enclosures have been opened as part of emergency contingency blah blah blah. Please refer to your emergency contingency manual to determine what level of panic you should be feeling at this moment. Previous security breach logs have been purged from memory per emergency contingency protocol. Maintenance alert. Turret cleaning and maintenance is currently error num days, invalid days overdue. Please contact a Spacer's Choice security technician immediately to inspect and clean your equipment. If this message persists after inspection and cleaning, please report the technician to our employee review and permanent termination department processing. Find a terminal that will help us deal with Minnie in a humane way, or non-lethal way anyway. I'm stuck getting away by stuff soon. Yeah. There's nothing down here. I'm not finding anything that might help, but there's another door that way. I wonder what's in there. We came from there, right? So we've still got all this?
Ha!
Don't do that. A little empty area with stuff.
Huh. Nicely done.
Why, thank you. And I'm currently in overweight status. £5. Alright, so I've been everywhere, but go here. Oh, that's the turret. Something right there. Music really gets you going.
Don't mess with us!
Oh, you're just running in, okay. Enough. I'm going to have to break down a lot more things. Got them all? My God, the loot is insane. I'm gonna break down all the armor. Has no weight. Well, that still only brings us right to our weight. So I gotta break down some weapons too. I'm finding a lot of stuff. Good God. Very heavy. 5 pounds. That should be good enough, I think. Oh, there's another way around. Okay. Rather than come out the door, let's go this way. Why are these doors closed behind us? But there's another door there. Oh, there's an empty room over here. Alright, there's another terminal. Did I open this? I open these now. You have one recent message. Open most recent message. Miss Ambrose, these projections are indeed encouraging. Unfortunately, without your mother's access code, we're going to have a beast of a time warming up the Adrena Time synthesizer. What about Olivia's journal? This is how it happened, huh? I seem to recall her scribbling everything down, or at least everything she didn't murmur into that voice recorder of hers. I recommend hiring a freelancer to search her office in the Synthesis and Manufacturing Center. Someone capable but disposable. Once we... Yeah, disposable, nice. Once we have the journal, Spacer's Choice will see to it that you're properly compensated. Don't contact us again. We'll contact you, Lucien Bancroft. Spacer's Choice. Okay. So Lucien came up with the idea, and Minnie went through with it, hired us to do this, to get the journal. The Atrina Time Project. Mr. Bancroft, my name is Wilhelmina Ambrose. Prior to her death, you were in business with my mother, Dr. Olivia Ambrose. Mother was wrong to shut down R&D for Adrena Time, and Spacer's Choice was wrong to listen to her. I'm sending some financial projections and chemical plans I've drafted over the years. You'll want to read them closely. The potential for a new Adrena Time formula, one that works, is unlimited. I await your reply, Wilhelmina Ambrose. Yeah, so surprised. I find myself at odds with her now. And it was her mother that I was not fond with initially. Alright, so those are recent messages, and then there's other messages. Oh no. Your mother's journal. So messages just bring us to the same thing. Alright. Weird. How's our weight? So from here, oh, it's a bay door. Guys with me?
Didn't I warn you not to set foot in here until the job was done? You should have listened to my advice.